road.
I don't know. It might work, might not. Squirrel Creek blueberries. Look at that.
Yeah.
You can hence the squirrel up there.
Friday night fighting. And that's my boy coming around with the ring. What round we in?
Yeah.
That's my A number one blueberry picker right there, Lloyd Sellers out of
Tuscaloosa, Alabama.
Out of Tuscaloosa. He comes in, stays in the trailer I got back at the back every summer.
Works cheap a bit, doesn't he?
Oh, yes.
Now, Larry, anybody that might be watching this video interested in raising blueberries, what advice might you give them?
Don't
raise them.
Plant about 7 bushes instead of 264 bushes.
They require some work, huh?
Oh yes.
Okay.
A lot of ground prep before you ever plant.
I was about ready to pick this year.
In June and July.
June and July.
Getting closer and closer.
I'm gonna walk on up here and walk down through a row or two, get a close look at them. How you like it out here in the country?
Oh, it don't get any better. They call it God's country down here at Grantville, North Carolina.
Good name, good name. Oh, there we go. Little nature right here.
Yeah, that's what we generally call a no-shoulders. Depending on who you're talking to, the only good snake is a dead snake. That's a little green snake right there, garter snake.
Garter snake's what I would have called him.
Yes.
He's pretty okay with us being here, I think.
He's been videoed before. I talk to him every once in a while when I see him. I tell him as long as he doesn't scare me, he's got a good chance to live to an old age.
There you go. You got a name?
I just call him Green Goblin.
Green Goblin.
You got planted in your garden?
Well, it looks like weeds right now, but I got a few potatoes. I got some half runners going to run up over there on the cattle pounds. Got some, I got about 40 some German Johnson tomato plants, and then I've got some hybrid plants right here. Supposed to be, they're called bush tomatoes, supposed to be bigger stalk. And they have pretty good cannon tomato.
Yeah.
German Johnson is the sandwich tomato though.
Yeah, I like the German Johnsons. Oh, I see berries on the bushes.
Oh yes, I got about 8 different varieties. And I couldn't name them all without getting a piece of paper out that's got it on it.
Look pretty heavy loaded.
Oh yeah, there's plenty of berries. I just hope this cold snap that we had back in February is not going to stun us. Didn't stun them, but they seem to be getting bigger.
Look at them down through here.
I didn't realize the blueberry bush got as tall as this. This is about 5-6 feet tall.
Oh yeah, some people let them go, and if I never did prune them, they'd make tunnels out here.
Oh goodness. You have to prune them every year?
You should, but I don't.
Pretty. Now how much bigger do they get than what they're on there right now?
They'll get a little bigger, and I've got a variety, it's called a climax. It'll get about as big as your thumbnail. Yeah, I've got 264 bushes and about 8 different varieties.
8 different varieties of blueberries.
Supposedly they come in June, July, August. They come in at different times.
Yeah.
But they haven't worked with me too well on that. They won't all come in at about the same time.
Well, that makes it rough time.
Yes.
Did you plant all these at one time, or did you plant 6 of them one time, and 6 of them another year, and 6 of them
another year? Yeah, I planted about 125 one year, and about a little over 125 the next year.
You have an irrigation system.
Yeah, are you irrigated out here?
Oh, yes. Yeah, that's cool. As a matter of fact, I'll get ready to turn it on here in the next couple of days.
I see them all at the ends of the road here, yeah.
Do the deer bother your blueberries?
Don't say that gently. They hadn't bothered
them yet.
They
haven't seen it yet, huh?
No. they're all in it. Now, they'll come in here and eat the clover and the grass in between. But knock on wood, I've been lucky.
Maybe they just don't like blueberries.
I hope they never like them.
All righty. It's very nice. Let's walk down the edge of your vegetable garden.
Yeah, let's don't get too many close shots of it. It looks pretty rough.
We'll video it from afar.
Yeah.
Did you get instructions from Felix Ward on this garden? Is that what the problem is?
That's the exact problem. Because his looks great, and I don't believe he told me the right stuff.
I don't believe he did either. He's trying to keep it himself.
Yeah.
Do you have a patent on your scarecrow?
Nah, really. That guy offers to do it every year. And
he works cheap, too.
He lives right down the street here.
Work as cheap as Lloyd Sellers?
As cheap as Lloyd Sellers. The work, I don't understand the word work in the same sentence with Lloyd Sellers.
Got you a mulch pile. Oh, here's your other snake.
Oh, that's the big black snake.
Yeah.
Now that's the one, I've told him if he scares me, I whipped him one time. Thought to him, I said, please stay around. Black snake really, they're confident.
Yeah.